One, two, three. Wait till I tell you to.
If you don't have any turmeric powder or natural base, you can use food coloring. Actually.
Yeah.
So I'm going to show you how to. That much?
Mm-hmm.